I'm Joe from Bangalore. The last few months post the COVID impact has been really stressful. Especially last month, in the month of September, I went through a lot of pain physically and I had a lot of headache. And I went and checked to the doctor. To my surprise, my thyroid levels had shot up very drastically to about 8.5, and my BP had shot up, and my sugar levels had shot up. And the doctor declared saying that you're diabetic now. And I was, it kind of put me down very badly, and I was completely stressed out. And I used to follow your worship every Sunday, and especially all the healing meetings. And I never gave up, and I prayed along with you and your team in every healing meeting whenever you used to pray, especially for thyroid and sugar levels and BP levels. And brother, to my surprise, on the 10th of October, I did the tests, and there was a miracle, and my sugar levels came down from 7 to 5.8. And thyroid just dropped down to rock bottom to 2.6. And the first thing the doctor said is, "This is a wonderful report, and I don't think you're diabetic now, and I'm not going to give you any diabetes medicine."
Wow. The same doctor who declared you are diabetic
Yes.
said that you're not diabetic anymore,
Yes.
and you were having, what was the thyroid levels like before?
8.5, TSH was 8.5.
From THS was 8.5 and now it has come down to
2.6.
2.6.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Come on, put your hands and bless the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.